The Honorable Graham Schmeichel presiding.
Good morning. As the youngest justice on the bench in the state of Illinois, I would like to say welcome. And I believe you have a motion, Mr. State's Attorney.
I do, Your Honor. We move to introduce into evidence the video proffer made by our key witness, Gerald Cosco, recently deceased.
Yes, Your Honor. Hi. I hate to object right off the bat here, but the key word here is deceased. Mr. Florek has a right to challenge his accuser. I can't cross-examine a dead witness as much as I'd like to try.
Your Honor, 2 years ago, Illinois legislature, in a 109-0 vote, passed the Peterson Law, which makes us the only state in the union which allows hearsay evidence such as this proffer when the accused benefits from the death.
Getting novel on us, Mr. Childs. This law is almost as new as I am.
Yes, Your Honor. But unfortunately for Mr. Childs, the Peterson Law requires the accused benefit not just from a death, but from a murder he committed. And Mr. Cosco committed suicide.
Police have not made that determination, Your Honor. No body has been found yet, and we will present evidence to the contrary.
Oh. My apologies, Your Honor. I'm sorry. I found that humorous. Mr. Childs would like to prove my client is a murderer so he can prosecute him for corruption? Well, that is certainly novel.
Well, novel or not, we will hear evidence on this alleged murder tomorrow.
I assume the Bureau might want to keep track of this for a little while.
Yes. She's talking with the feds. I think things just got more serious.
Coordinating strategy?
I don't know. Hi. Are you two coordinating strategy?
Mr. Childs and I are old friends.
What a relief. Not to sound too melodramatic, Your Honor, but objection, really.
Your Honor, Mrs. Cosco heard directly from her husband that if he were to die under mysterious circumstances, that it would be at Peter Florek's hand.
Yes, and I heard from a butterfly it wouldn't be. Both are hearsay statements, Your Honor, and equally inadmissible.
The Peterson Law allows for exactly such hearsay testimony.
So let me get this straight. It allows for hearsay as long as a murder is established. And a murder is established here because there's a hearsay statement that establishes it. I mean, tell me when the snake actually devours its tail, okay?
Miss Tascioni, you're ridiculing established Illinois law.
Yes, Your Honor, gleefully.
Well, I know I'm the youngest judge on the bench, but...
Yes, Your Honor, we're all in awe.
But I will overrule your objection. Given the Peterson Law, this testimony is allowed. If you have a problem with that, you can take it up with the Supreme Court.
Okay. Now I get to work.